A hypocagenic nodule occupies the upper third of the right lobe. The extent of blur exceeds 50%, which means that the lesion has blurred borders.